approved unto God, a workman then not be ashamed, rightly dividing the word of truth. A little here, a little there, line upon line, precept upon precept. We need to study God's word daily.
Amen.
But a lot of people, you go into their house, and they might have a Bible, but they've got it up on the bookshelf someplace, just laid up there and forgot. I went into a home one day, see some friends of mine, a small books and magazines, not a Bible could I find. Asking for a Bible, when they brought it, what a shame, the dust was covered on it, not a thing the friend was slain. Just on the Bible, just on the Holy Word, the word of all the prophets and saints of our Lord. Of all the other books you'll find, there's no salvation hope. Get the dust off the Bible and redeem your soul. You can read your magazine, read all the love and tragic pain, and not one verse of scripture, not a word do you know. And it is the living truth, and its content's good for you. Just on the Bible will renew your soul. Just on the Bible, on the Holy Word, the words of all the prophets and saints of our